You know when you're trying a trick and you get past the point of no return? That means you're not gonna stop trying until your board breaks, you get hurt, or you're too beat to even get into the trick. Those are your only three options of quitting. You're all in, and you're gonna go and you're gonna see it through no matter where it takes you. Distractions at Clipper are the single hardest part of skating there for me. There's just always something going on. It's like basically the neighborhood courts, you know? People play basketball there, roller hockey. There could be anything going on there. And generally there is. And the harder you're trying to concentrate, the more stuff that's going on.
I knew it was wearing on them, you know, 7 hours back and forth, do the math, do the mileage, do the gas, do like, just thinking about it. Like, I didn't get it. 5 times is, you know, that's a lot of time to think about stuff and like, okay, next time. How many times can you do that? You know what I mean?
Wait till you're 40 and then try to ollie up a bench. And you're gonna be like, I'm gonna go to Clipper and try it. You don't just warm up. You don't bounce back. You just bounce when you're 40. You just, that's it. He has a fire, dude, like inside that like very few people have.
Like grind off, grind off.
Technically, he did the impossible 50-50, but one of his trucks was off. And someone's like, oh, it looks good from this angle. And Jamie was just like, no. And literally walked back up the stairs, impossible 50-50 the next try, perfectly grinding and did it. Who does it like that? That's champion style.
When you see that smile and you're riding away a Clipper, that smile says, I've been here 5 times and I drove home a failure 4 times and I am the happiest human alive. And that's it, you know, it's as good as skateboarding gets right there. When you battle something and you dig as deep as you got and you somehow roll away, it's like you're at the top, you know, it doesn't get any better than that. I've had like 5 of those in my life, and Clipper, that was one of them.
I've known him for so long. I feel like we've done it. Like, dude, you know what I mean? Like, we've been on tours, we've seen the injuries, we've seen it all. We've seen people come and go. We've seen people be the best at skateboarding and disappear. He's still here, I'm still here. We're like cockroaches, you know what I mean? It's like, he can't get rid of us. And it's just, you know what I mean? He's my friend and I love the dude. And it's just like, dude, you fucking did it, dude. Like, congratulations. Like, this is like a mile marker for you. You're almost 40 years old and you're fucking out here doing it with the best of them. Like, you know, he's a legend.